Welcome to Rheidon Community. Today we're going to discuss one of the biggest questions in the world of electric vehicle. Should you charge your EV with DC or AC? We're going to discuss by analyzing four key factors, including cost, charging speed, convenience, and battery health. First things first, let's define AC and DC. Alternating current, or AC, is a type of electricity that comes from the power grid and is commonly used in most of the home appliances. However, the batteries in the EV only accept direct current, or DC. This is where the key difference lies, the conversion process.
With AC charging, the power is converted from AC to DC inside the car using an onboard charger. For DC charging though, the conversion happens inside the charger, which means that the power flows directly into the battery. Home chargers are typically AC chargers, like our wall box and portable chargers here. On the other hand, public fast charging stations mostly offer DC charging.
Now let's compare AC and DC based on the cost. As of January 2024, the average price for home AC charging is around 42 cents per kilowatt hour in Germany. The average price for DC fast charging is around 59 cents per kilowatt hour in Germany. While DC charging can save your time, it can cost you more for same amount of energy. Now, let's discuss convenience. This really depends on your situation. If you're using your EV mainly for daily commute, AC charging is actually the best option. It's easy, affordable, and you can plug in overnight. For example, with our PC100, you can just plug in after you're back from work and know that it will be ready to go the next morning when you wake up. However, if you are on a road trip or need a quick top-up, DC fast chargers are actually a better choice. These stations are designed to get your EV back on the road in a short amount of time, typically under 30 minutes. So they're perfect when you're on the go. So convenience really comes down to where and how often you need to charge. Now let's talk about battery health. This is a crucial consideration when we're discussing AC and DC charging. While DC charging is faster, it's important to note that frequent use of DC charging can lead to battery degradation over time. EV manufacturers actually warn against frequent use of DC fast charging because it generates more heat, which can contribute to faster wear and tear on the batteries. On the other hand, AC charging is gentle on your battery. It charges slowly, which results in less heat buildup, helping to preserve battery health in the long run. This makes it a better choice for daily use and for those who want to extend the life of their EV battery. So, while DC charging may be more convenient for quick power-ups, regular AC charging is actually the safer bet for maintaining your battery health. Ultimately, the choice between AC or DC charging comes down to your individual needs and circumstances. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming videos on EV charging.